Now I got Chowder helping me edit. Sitting here. How am I gonna get anything done? Kids is in my lap on a laptop. How am I supposed to get anything done? Listen to him purr. He's like a little motorboat. Aren't you, buddy? He's sitting so close to me, I gotta hold the camera back. Super weird, so I hope you can actually see him. What's up, buddy? You want that? Oh no, I didn't mean to upset you. I didn't mean to upset you. How's it going? Oh, buddy, where are you going? No, Chowder, come back. Chowder, come back. I just want to snuggle you.
They do this, they like to come up and snuggle for like a minute or less, and then they go.
Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back to me.
He's got the mighty purr. I think this is the loudest I've ever heard him purring. He's coming up to visit again. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, I hope that was actually a shot of you. He's like, I'm coming up. Oh, maybe not. Oh, you can come and snuggle up with me. Here,
should I sit like this? Oh, no, not. I'll set my laptop down. That's okay. I don't need to work on that right now. I can snuggle with you. Tell her.
He's like, wait, what? My pen. Oh hey, he turned the keys off. Last night when Lua was walking around on my keyboard, she turned the lights off and I wasn't sure how to turn them off. And I almost called you Pumpkin again. I'm sorry, Chowder. And Chowder was stuffed on it and now it's off. So thank you for that, Chowder.
He said, pet me, please. Pet me, please.
Hold up. You hear someone come down?
Night, Katie. Good
night.
I'm going to bed.
Alrighty.
I'm trying to get all my steps in. I got about 10 more steps to go and I hit my goal.
Chowder is surprised now.
Hey, Chowder.
He's purring like
good
a little motorboat.
Chowder.
So now I gotta check out this laptop. What am I to do with this?
Buddy. Chowder. Chowder.
You wanna jump up in your chair? Oh, he made it. No, you're a good boy. Yes, you are. You're a good boy. Let's love each other. Let's love you. You're a good boy. Oh, looks like your claws are getting sharp again. I'm gonna have to trim those. Your thumb especially. Look at that guy jabbing out. He's like, bzzz. You look like a little raptor there. You get me with that raptor claw? He's like, no, not today. You're such a cool boy. You're such a cool boy. Hold on. Hope. He sees the jellyfish. He's like, nah, I don't need that. All I need is a wire. It still has a tag on it. I'm not sure why. I never really took it off, but I didn't. And now he wants that tag. I don't think you should really be eating that, boy. I don't know if you should really be eating that. Hey, not chewing the wire, you silly kid. Not all strings is toys. Not all strings is toys. Excuse me. You know what you're playing with, buddy. You know what you're playing with. Oh, it's the lizard! Your miss told me all about you and Lua playing with the lizard. As you can probably tell, he's calmed down a little bit since we first got him a few weeks ago. He can still be pretty wild when he wants to be, though. That seems like it's mostly Lua that does most of the crazy antics. She is younger, but only by 1 week. Hold up. He's like, that's enough of that. I am done being the hunter. I am a lover, not a fighter. He's like, I am a lover, not a fighter. No. It's like, oh wait. It's a jellyfish. I love it, a jellyfish. No. Oh my gosh, are you suckling the jellyfish? Oh my gosh, you are. You silly boy. He's kneading and suckling the jellyfish. You know, he was doing that to the couch the other day too. It was so silly. I'm not sure what else he'd be doing, because he's not, like, humping it.
I know that. He's too little for that. He's only a couple months old, and he's not, like, just suckling it. You trying to get some milk out of here?
You're so silly. You're so silly.
I've never seen a cat do that, really. Seen them knead, I've never seen them.
Like, hardcore suckles an inanimate object, though.
Like, milk's gonna come out of it.
Sounds like he's eating.
It's like yum 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 yum.
He's like, what was that?
You're so silly.
Oh my gosh. He's still going too. Mom, look at Chowder. Come look at Chowder. I said, come look at Chowder. Oh, he stopped now. He was suckling this. He's been suckling this for minutes now.
It's not your mother.
He's been doing that. I've never seen a cat do that.
He thinks it's his nipple.
Was he licking it?
Yes. He was like suckling it.
He thinks it's not mama. It's not your mama. Oh, you're so sweet. That's
I didn't mean to embarrass you. Sorry, Chowder. I didn't mean to embarrass you. It was adorable. He kept going. I was like, oh my god, you gotta see this. You gotta see this. I've never seen him do that before. I've never seen any cat do that before. Well, I mean, you know, to something that didn't have milk coming out of it.
There's Lua. Like, yo, if I embarrass you, Jared, you're a good boy. You're so sweet. Gonna go bother us, yes, sir. He's like, hey, what's up, Lua? What up? He loves those baskets. You go and relax in here for a bit. That's okay. Alright. I'll just get another view of your little body. You're so cute.